your live Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
After a gorgeous sunny day, we're going to keep the clear skies around this evening and into tonight, but that's going to allow temperatures to get oh so cold. So grab some extra blankets before you go to bed. We'll have those freezing temperatures tonight. It will be a sunny start to Saturday, so if you have any outdoor plans, no problem. But those clouds are going to increase late in the day ahead of a little piece of energy that's going to bring us some shower activity late Saturday night and into early Sunday morning. We're talking about a little bit of light rain across the upstate and northeast Georgia and a little bit of a wintry mix across western North Carolina. Maybe a little bit of sleet, maybe a little bit of freezing rain, but it doesn't look like we should have any problems with accumulation. So in Greenville right now, mostly clear skies, 46 degrees. It is getting chilly. Winds out of the north-northeast at 8 miles per hour, so we are dealing with a little bit of a wind chill factor. In Anderson, 48 degrees for you with winds out of the west at 8 miles per hour. And in Asheville, just 3 degrees above freezing. It is 35 right now with rather brisk winds. Live Super Doppler 4 HD shows all is clear, all is quiet. We do have high pressure that is sitting over us, so that's going to keep skies clear tonight. We've got low humidity. Those winds are going to calm down, so that's what's going to help our temperatures drop below freezing. We don't have that cloud cover to act as a blanket and insulate us. Meanwhile, we do have some shower activity across southeast Texas. It looks like Louisiana as well. This is all a part of a shortwave trough, and that trough is what's going to bring us our shower activity for Saturday night and Sunday morning, but it's going to be so slight, it's not going to be a lot to talk about, really. Future Plus shows the future of our rainfall. See, we have none tonight. We have none for the start of Saturday. But then we start to see some cloud cover Saturday afternoon, right around 03 in the afternoon. You can see that white on the map. Then we go into Saturday night around 11:30. A little bit of green again. Nothing to get too excited about. Just some light shower activity. And then Sunday about 8:30. Maybe you're getting ready to take on your day. You can see it is clearing up again across western North Carolina, the northern upstate, and that'll be the trend throughout Sunday. So again, if you have any outdoor plans, no problem. Mostly clear skies for the afternoon and pretty mild temperatures. Temperatures right now across the board, mainly in the 40s across the upstate and northeast Georgia. We've got the 30s in western North Carolina. Winds trying to come in out of the west at about 5 to 18 miles per hour. So again, a little bit of a wind chill. Your forecast for tonight, mostly clear and freezing. 28 in the upstate, 22 in the mountains. For the upstate tomorrow, we will top out at about 53 degrees with partly cloudy skies in the afternoon and in the mountains. A cold start to the day will warm up to about 48. It's a little bit above normal for this time of year with partly cloudy skies. So we do have that slight chance of rain that moves in Saturday night and Sunday morning. Not enough to make it on the board, but we do have that 30% chance in the mountains. That's actually going to fall before sunrise. Then you can see it's going to be dry and pretty quiet Monday, Tuesday. By Wednesday, we get an increase in cloud cover, but we also get a little bit warmer, high of 60 in the upstate. Another system moves in on Thursday for some rain ahead of it, 62 degrees in the upstate. So all in all, normal for this time of year is 52. We got 62.
Look at those 60. We'll take it. You tell it. Kim, thanks.